Okay, goddamn. So first off, I want to say, if you haven't listened to Tabor yet, hello, everybody. How are you doing on this fine beat? You can continue. Fine, beautiful day that we have ourselves here. It is us back at it again. Thank you, yeah. Jesus, for this beautiful day.
Look at my tongue, look at my nose, and look at my toes. Fuck up my tongue and forget my tongue.
So, we are doing Tabor today because we heard that 3 a.m. freestyle dude, and goddamn, Tabor really stuck out a sore throat. His voice is very interesting. We had to check out a track.
His voice can impregnate women.
Right? We're gonna see. You know what I mean? This shit might only get like 50 views, so we'll see. We'll see. Without further a goddamn ado, let's get straight into that for you. Oh my god, okay, I think I've just got to turn down the volume in general, right?
Yes. How's going on? Now we know, yeah, know what I'm up to.
Till I'm 77, you gotta be mine. Talking about life, yeah, not only for the night, yeah. Gotta buckle up at night, yeah. Take it up, I got my time, yeah. Mm. Okay, goddamn. So first off, I want to say, if you haven't listened to Tabor yet, go ahead and listen to Tabor. You know, if you're just checking out our reaction of this, just like, oh, what is a Tabor?
What is a Tabor?
What is a
Tabor? It is a man with the most sexiest voice you could ever hear.
He's got a smooth voice, I'm not going to lie. And this music right here, right?
Yeah, and the like, fucking
come on.
Beat.
You gotta like this. You gotta fucking like this right here.
Yeah.
Right? And then all of the bass. Oh, the way that bass is coming in, dude. No, like, that's nice. That's a nice flow. Oh. Oh. Look at my tongue, look at my nose, and look at my toes. Fuck on my tongue, yeah,
fuck on my tongue.
Oh!
That beat, yeah.
That was
that
crazy.
Flow.
That was crazy. Through and through.
That beat coming back in.
Look at my tongue, look at my nose, and look at my toes. Yo, this fucking music video perfectly does the vibe justice right here. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that. Ooh. Talking about life, yeah. Ooh. Not only for the night, yeah. Take it that fuck up my time, yeah. Um, you got
poppin', oh, get it poppin'. How we doing?
Right, that, oh my god, that is so fascinating to hear. Come hold me, ooh. Consult me not, look at me not. There was some soul in that.
I know, get a high note.
God damn. Okay, what's next? So, why are people coming in more and more often now? Look at my tongue, look at my nose, and look at my tongue. Oh,
look at my
tongue.
Oh,
hardest chorus. Hardest chorus. We just did a Ghost main one. That's the vibe I'm getting from this. Like just that flow, just the way those words mix together.
Yeah.
So weird words, by the way. We just looked up the lyrics.
Yeah.
That's why she was on her
what
phone.
What was it? Fucking
look at my
tongue, look at my nose, look at my toes. Fuck up my tongue and forget my phone.
So
but
weirdest lyrics.
It is hard, the vibiest fucking thing
hard
on that beat
goddamn
I have ever heard.
No.
This track
yes.
is honestly fucking insane. This. I don't know why this isn't anywhere.
Yeah.
Why no one's heard.
I think
this
has got 55k
like,
views or something.
This needs way more fucking.
This needs a million
like,
at least. Yeah, he did a song with Dean. Did you not?
Yeah.
I mean, not
freestyle?
A song, but the freestyle. Yeah, you know,
you not see
the freestyle. Come on,
Dean
crazy
made a freestyle.
Yes,
but obviously
fire. Bye. And he is. Check him out. God damn. Gotta buckle up at night. Yeah. Take it down for my time. Yeah. Look at my tongue. Look at my toes. Look at my tongue. He says it so many times and it just sounds different. It just sounds beautiful.
He is doing such mad shit.
Right. That's the switch up, isn't it? Oh my god.
Oh, in the end.
I actually have.
Yeah. Slash vampire.
What the hell? What the hell? Okay. Okay. I just wanna move it kind of naked. A piece of your feet, I go easy in the night. Dude. So that you know. I jump at the. Wow. Hold up, hold up. This
that
shit
is the most beautiful fucking switch up. Like when you thought that, no, like the first part it was hard, you know, it was like hard.
Yeah.
This is just fucking beautiful, angelic type
look
shit.
At,
like,
look at this fucking music
switch
video.
Up, like, the whole
look at this
vibe
music
just
video,
changed.
Dude.
It's fucking.
This is a trip, right?
Yeah.
This is an actual LSD
like,
trip.
If you were on LSD, you'd probably
oh my
be
God.
Freaking out at this video.
God damn, this would be something off, not of this world, potentially. Like the wages. Oh my god, look at this. Look at that, the way that.
That whole like high pitch kind of distorted.
Look at that. What the hell?
Please.
Yo, what was that? What the
that
hell?
That was fucking amazing.
Oh my
anyone
god.
Anyone who hasn't seen this, go fucking
crazy.
Watch it.
Go
it's
fucking
insane.
Hey, look, this has. Let me see.
Honestly,
this has 56k views. This needs 100k, 2 billion.
Yeah, honestly, like, he's so talented.
That's
like,
crazy.
You can tell, like, he's making these type of tracks. Like, did you hear those beats? Did you hear his flow? Did you hear his voice?
Insane.
Did you hear that switch up? Like, how good of a musician do you have to be to create music like that?
Yeah, I wouldn't. I wouldn't.
Like, no matter when you listen to this song, like, you can focus on his, like, singing, and it's just absolutely fucking can impregnate males.
And goddamn.
And then you listen to, like, if you just, like, listen to the beat, you just listen to all the different layers.
Mm-hmm.
And all the different sounds piled on top of each other to make the sickest beats.
The music video was just one insane LSD trip.
The fucking music video was insane.
And
abstract type.
He knows exactly how to get his vibe in videos, which is very impressive.
He's so artsy.
It is so impressive what he's doing here. No choreography,
like
but
cinematography,
who needs it?
Is that what's
who needs choreography
editing.
Though?
Yeah,
when you've got this, just this vibe right here, this is fucking beautiful. I don't know if that last little bit at the end was going into another song by him or something, but goddamn, that sounded hard. I don't know where that bass was going, but it sounded like it was going somewhere. Yeah, this is one of my new favorite artists coming straight.
Yeah,
oh my god.
Definitely.
Jeez. And still trying to get made out here, apparently. You know what I mean? Like, wow. That's more insane to me.
Yeah.
That he hasn't blown up heavy. Especially that freestyle with Dean.
I'm surprised no one's suggested him.
Right.
Because, like, this shit's insane.
Dude,
insane.
Yeah,
like,
go this watch
shit's,
this.
Like,
go
on my
this.
Playlist, definitely.
Mm-hmm. Wow. I think so. Go watch it yourself. give this man some views. He deserves them.
He really does.
Beyond belief. Them, like. That is a great song. That's everything a about banger. That.
Like, it was sick at the start. Just when you thought it was over, it switched up on
fucking
you.
Fucking banger.
Just fucking switched up on you.
Straight banger. We just looked up the lyrics. Weird.
We're allowing it. We're allowing it. It's such a fucking vibe.
Weird, but perfect.
I mean, for people, the tone. People allowed fucking Gucci.
It's
gang,
weird okay? Because it it's perfect for the tone of the music. Like, well, yeah, the Feel Sorry For Me song. Like, it was so weird. Like, he was talking about a girl with three titties and stuff. But it's, like, perfect for that LSD sort of, like... Yeah. Trancy fucking.
But like, I feel like it can also be taken as like, fuck up my tongue, as in like, heavy smooching and forget my
yeah,
name,
yeah.
As in don't call me back.
No, but it's just weird to put those. Yeah, I wouldn't even imagine that putting those words together like that. That was fucking beautiful.
Yeah, he thinks on a whole nother level.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you know, when you just witness people and they're just like on a whole like. Just imagine being there when he's just creating this track, like, yeah, this, and then he's, like, singing, doing all the ad-libs, like, what? I would have loved to see the creation of that.
Hearing it, it sounds so strange, but just such the vibe that I wanted to hear, honestly. I'm happy that we did this. Hey, go watch it. That's just been our opinions on this particular video, though, please. Do you watch it 100%? Got our seal of approval. Please leave a like, a sub, maybe even a comment, and a dingy dongy. Milk the bells. Thank you very much. Milk them. Bell juice. Bell juice is what we call it. And until the next one, it's just going to have to be some love and peace and love and peace and love and love and peace and love and love and peace and love.
And peace and love.
And love. And goddamn peace.